All right.
That's shoes, right?
Yeah, just the shoes. I want you to pass on one shoe to her. Yeah. Don't throw it. Yeah. Now this is how it is going to go, okay? When I'm going to ask them a series of questions, and whenever I say who, so I want you guys to also say who. Okay, so when I say who, exactly, that's how it goes. It should be a little bit more louder than this, okay? Here we go. I'm going to ask them a few questions. If the answer pertains to you, I mean, Elton, you will be raising your shoe. If you feel that particular question, the answer of that particular question is referring to Annie's behavior, Annie will also be lifting her shoe, and you can also lift your shoe, her shoe, okay? So for a test round, I mean, it's just a test, so I'm gonna go. And Annie, I want you to hold his shoe and your shoe as well. Hold your shoes. And you guys cannot turn behind, okay? So here we go for the first question. Who made the first move in the relationship? Oh. Okay, that's how it goes, okay? Now the second question. Who spends more time in front of the mirror? Oh. Okay. The third question is a very light one, okay? So who is choosy about food?
Annie!
Oh, yes, yeah, they're matching on a few things, so you must give a round of applause to the couple, in fact. That's the understanding. Now let's go to a little bit deeper understanding now. Who has crazy friends? Alright, next. Who's going to have control of the debit and credit card from now onwards? No, you can't turn behind. The crowd is the judge here. Another one now. It's a very personal one, but very light one as well. Who is not afraid of kissing in public?
Annie!
Okay, now the last three questions, okay, are very serious ones. So who is the first one to make up after a fight? Wow, I love the understanding here. The next question. Who, a little bit more louder, who is the first one to start the fight? Okay, that's enough of rounds for them now. But now the last question. Who is the one person you love the most in the world? Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for them. Now I want strong men to come down.